Wait! She set the fire in the library. She's here. Pen? No. No!
Go!
Luce, your time has come. I am tired of waiting. This ends now. Every breath you take keeps Daniel from his rightful place in heaven. You are the real curse.
Sophia, what have you done? You claim to be a servant of God.
I am. There's a war going on. Loyal soldiers do what they must.
Including murder?
You refuse to see the bigger picture. You always have. With her gone, you'd have been forced to choose a side. And order would have been restored.
Jacob, I don't understand why she did that.
She's a fanatic, Luce. She fights for God, but she went too far.
Why did Sophia kill Penn? Why would she try to kill me?
You're not baptized. If you die, it'll be forever. Sophia thought with you gone, I'd have no reason to stay on Earth, and I'd return to heaven.
But Cam is right. Lucifer will be coming for you. Which is why I need to get you somewhere safe. I know a place. I have friends there. They'll protect us. We have to go.
I can't leave now. I can't leave Pen.
We'll take care of her.
Pen!
She'll come with us. Go, please.
Luce? They'll take Pen with them. There's no more time. We have to go.
Wait a minute. Listen. My whole life I've been searching for the truth. I've been trying to figure out who I am. Why I never seemed to fit into the life that was supposed to be mine. And now I'm terrified. I have more questions than I ever have before, but this is it. This is who I am. This is where I belong. Right here with you. I love you. I've known it from the first moment I saw you.
I'll always be you, Luce.